Date on the chickens. They're getting big. They like it when I'm working on a garden. Chick, chick. Pearl. Pearl, what you doing, Pearl? Little Pearl, TT, Buffy, Mowgli, this big red back there. I ain't named the rest of them. These Brahmas are pretty cool. They keep feathers on the fronts of their legs and the top of their feet. Chick, chick. Usually in the morning, Pearl starts it, but I'll let them out of their coop. They'll chase me all around, follow me around in the morning till I give them something. Got some tomatoes, a row of green beans back there, some serrano peppers, some red chilies. Cucumber mounds, so rabbits don't get to them, or the chickens. That's right, clean that up. Chick, chick. Hey, get out of my beans. I was working on the house, putting a roof on and doing a bunch of other stuff, so I didn't think I was gonna end up getting the garden in. A buddy of mine brought his rototiller over here. Appreciate it, Jesse. But got it tilled, some of it's planted, some of it's cleaned out, but it's getting ready. Hopefully I'll have a bunch of vegetables I can at the end of the season and eat while they're growing. That's it. It's been a bit, so I figured I'd make a video about something. Here it is. Chickens in the dirt.